My name is Dmitry Paison, I'm from Russia and I'm a member of Technical Commission on Space Systems and I'm a member of the Historical Committee, so we do a lot of things together with IAF and with International Academy of Astronautics as well. I believe it's very useful forum and it's very interesting forum that joins people together from different space organizations, firms, including industry, government, academia, everybody. It's kind of master tent event, and the Paris Spring Meeting really very interesting tool that coping together, where we can meet and we can meet friends which we never seen quite alone. Well, actually we are in the living quite interesting time. When things change, when a lot of new initiatives occur, when the private industry is growing, it's penetrating the new fields and new areas. And I believe the forum that allows exchanging, that allows broader penetration of the ideas into the society is really interesting, really useful. And probably the major thing is that we can talk as professionals. We can talk as professionals, part of the same community. The global one, the international one, and can look for the solutions of really tough problems because we can share the same space. So, that's it.